Welcome to the Adam Show. I got a game called Pie Face. It's called Pie Face. So this game's like, so you spin this. Say I spin it, and it goes to like, see the number, and like say, it's four. It's like, you could say, it's 4, 3, 2, 5, 4, 3, 2. So, but the first thing that I do is put whipped cream on the hand. So I'm gonna put the whipped cream on here. But first, let me shake it. Feels kind of weird. There's the whipped cream. Put this on my head. That almost fell. Okay, now I'm gonna spin the spinner. So let me spin it. Hold on. I got 5. Okay. Get my face pie. So let me spin the spinner again. Hold on. I got 4, so I can think through it 4 times. That's fine, that's fine. Dude, I just got pied face. That was a fun game. I just got pie faced. Mommy. But the good part is that you get to eat it. You can take the whipped cream off of you. Comes as if. My eyes get really blurry because it's hard because of whipped cream. Leave a comment below if you think this video is good or if you want to know where it is, because I'll tell you out in the comments. I'll tell you anything. Okay. So, I had a fill on the second try, I think. So this game is fun. You just don't want to bite on this. So only do not play this at home or anywhere. Because this thing is really fun. Okay, now we're going to do it. Again. get past you. It's too bad. So let me spin. I'm gonna get 3. That was a close one, though. Get to spin again. I got 4. On my first try, he got me. Guys, who's saying does this? On my first try, this is what happened. I like it. Only did just one. I didn't get to do 4. This is what happened. There's no napkins, that's fine. If you want to see me doing more fun videos,